This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Coordinates, 12 degrees 51 minutes 58 seconds north, 74 degrees 51 minutes 43 seconds east, 1,286,611 degrees north, 7,486,194 degrees east, 1,286,611, 7,486,194. Father Muller Medical College motto, heal and comfort. Type, private religious minority medical college and hospital established 1991, Dean Drive, Jayaprakash Alva. Address, Fr. Muller's Road, Kankanadi, Mangalore. Father Muller Medical College, Fader Muller Medical College, Fada Mull Medica College, Patar Muller Medical College, Fadar Muller Medical College, Fadara Mayulara Medicala Kolaya, Athera Malara Medicala College, located about a kilometer from the National Highway 17. The Mumbai-Mangalore Highway at Kankanadi in Mangalore, is a religious minority educational institution forming a part of the Father Muller Charitable Institutions FMCI. It is famous for being one of the oldest hospitals in Mangalore. Contents: 1. History, 2. Administration, 3. Attached teaching hospitals, 4. Undergraduate courses, 5. Postgraduate courses, 6. Events. 7. External links. History. Fr. Muller's Hospital, a well-known household name, opened its doors to the people of South Kanara in 1880. It started when Fr. Augustus Muller S.J., a German Jesuit priest, dispensed homeopathic medicines under a banyan tree. It went on to become a leprosy hospital, now known as the St. Joseph's Leprosy Hospital, and then into a fully fledged hospital. It started the School of Nursing, which offered diplomas in general nursing and midwifery, GNM, and later College of Nursing, which offered degrees in Bachelor of Nursing Science in 1989. Fr. Muller Institute of Medical Education and Research was duly constituted. Fr. Muller's Institute of Medical Education and Research, FMIMER, started in 1991 with postgraduate courses and then went on to include other courses under its banner, including the Bachelor's in Physiotherapy 1994-95, MSc in Hospital Administration 1996, and Bachelor of Medicine and Surgery MBBS course in 1999. It was thereby was raised to the status of medical college. Father Muller College, a forerunner in medical education sector, has installed college management software for workflow automation of the entire campus. This has not only helped the streamline the campus processes but also benefited the management. Faculty manage the college workflow and students as well as parents to effectively communicate with the management and faculty. Fr. Muller's also boasts of a beautiful chapel, the St. Joseph's Chapel, inaugurated in 2005, the post-centennial silver jubilee year of Fr. Muller Charitable Institutions Administration. The college is fully run by the Diocese of Mangalore, with its president being Most Rev. Dr. Aloysius P. D'Souza, Bishop of Mangalore. Others in the administration include Rev. Fr. Patrick Rodriguez. Undergraduate courses. The college offers a 4.5-year MBBS course affiliated to Rajiv Gandhi University of Health Sciences with a 1-year compulsory rotating internship. There are 150 seats, 40% admissions are through a state-level set, 40% through the ComEd-K entrance test, 15% through the NRI quota, and 5% through the management discretionary quota. The college offers courses in BPT, Bachelor's in Physiotherapy, BSc MLT Medical Laboratory Technology, BASLP Bachelor in Audiology and Speech Language Pathology, and BSc Radiography. Postgraduate courses: postgraduate degree MD per Mega Siemens, and diploma in specialties which include medicine, surgery, pediatrics, obstetrics and gynecology, ENT, ophthalmology, orthopedics, radiodiagnosis, psychiatry and pathology, and master's degree MSc in hospital administration. Seats can be quite expensive, costing about 60 lakhs for MBBS and over 15 crore for post-grad seats. Events: the one event that manages to capture the imagination of the Malarians is the yearly interclass competition, named Big Bang in 2003, The Quest in 2004, The Arena in 2005, The Conquest in 2006, The Apocalypse in 2007, Chakravyu in 2008, Argonautica in 2009, and Solaris in 2010. Fr. Muller's also conducts an inter-college competition known as the Muller Fest. Annually every year FR Mullers holds several events. One was DECA Fest in 2010. It concluded on the 21st of February 2010 after about 30 scheduled events. The college organizes sporting events which include football, basketball, throwball, volleyball, badminton, table tennis and athletic meet Velocity at interclass and intercollegiate level. RGUHS Mysore Zone tournaments. As many as 576 students belonging to different streams received degrees during the graduation ceremony and Institutions Day of Father Muller Charitable Institutions FMCI on March 13, 2015. External links. FR Muller Charitable Institutions.